She shoots a shot that does damage. This can be blocked by allies and her passive. After a certain number of auto attacks, she gets a boosted auto attack, which does more damage. And like I said, her net as well as her traps apply the boosted auto attack automatically.
Firsthand, both the
tech device and a series of child abductions. Caitlin was summoned by the wardens. She had been recommended by one of their number who had also developed something of an affinity for stranger cases, and their battle with a host of rogue chimerics in the employ of a lunatic chem researcher driven mad by his own concoctions